for someone with a little more size in the midsection, stomach region, how would you modify child's pose or any other pose where there might be difficulty due to one's figure? It's a great question, especially when I was pregnant. The child's pose felt amazing. And something that you can always do in child's pose as a modification is slide a bolster along the length of your spine. So in front of your body, your knees are still out wide. You can rest your cheek to either side of the bolster. Another option would be to roll up a blanket or a bolster and slide it underneath your knees. So that way your hips are supported. You're a little further off of the ground. Another option, especially for people with tighter shoulders and a similar activity in the midsection, you can bring your hands to blocks as though you were in down dog. And sometimes a block under your forehead, third eye space, is super helpful as well.